So this is a model I made of a spinning water pump. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Lisa is going to show us how this works. Watch. We need a little salsa music to get us in the mood for this, Lisa. I'm here to pump you up. Lisa Schwarzenegger, we'll call her. Ah, salsa. This gets me in the mood for magic. And guacamole. Hey, Lisa, can you hold this for me for just a minute? I want to demonstrate for these nice people how a pump spins and works. There you go. Perfect spot. You know, that's a nice look. Yeah. Guys, our water comes from the Colorado River. Think about this. It's not even close to here. 242 miles that way. We have to get the water, pump it up to 1,800 feet over the tops of the mountains, down the other side, all the way into San Diego County. I would like to demonstrate how a water pump spins and pushes. I guess I have to take a vote. How many people want to see me do this? No! Teachers included. Yeah, see, you know who your friends are now. Okay. I will demonstrate how a pump works by spinning round and round, physically pushing the water through the pipes and delivering it to your house, to your school, to your office. Works like this. One. Two. Two and a half. Job. You know, teachers, I'm always telling her to go home and unwind after the show, but she doesn't listen.